On October 9, 2003, a successful businessman named Ko Jung-won was on his way home from work, only to find that his home held the most spine-chilling scene. His entire family had been murdered.